Man is dead, gunned down in a drive-by shooting this morning. West 2's Michelle Meredith says investigators are still trying to figure out what led to the violence.
This drive-by shooting happened at an unusual place. We're in an industrial park right off the Orange Blossom Trail.
Investigators say just before 10 o'clock, the victim, a subcontractor in his early 30s, pulled up in the parking lot to this flooring company to load some supplies into this pickup truck. Witnesses say the suspect drove by, shot the victim several times, and took off.
Any idea on motive? That's a, you know, motive? Why?
We're working. It's very early in the investigation, and that's exactly what we're trying to determine.
Crime scene techs worked the murder scene on Exchange Drive for hours looking for clues. It was not what workers in this industrial park expect on a Monday morning.
This is a work area. I mean, you know, I have no explanation for it. I mean, it's just a guy's trying to do his job and he gets killed. I mean.
One clue came from witnesses. The suspect was possibly driving a dark blue Dodge pickup truck with an extended cab. And investigators say this pickup truck is in very bad shape. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.